is coming to you live all the way from Ohio. Clap, 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 clap.
Vamos ver tonight.
Some blessings.
Yeah, yeah.
I was told about this place, so you know I had to kill me. 3 days in New York, I said, I'm here. So the theme is who you are, who you really are. And I'm known as an erotic poet, but
sorry.
What I write is sexy, and what sexy stands for is sensual, erotic, escapades of intellectual thoughts. So my erotica is sensual, erotic, spiritual, and honest. But I ain't gonna do that for y'all.
Why not?
Thank you.
Oh, she said she want that.
Thank you.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, well, can I get some participation with this? Ladies, if I say baby, can y'all say yes?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Baby?
Yes.
Baby?
Yes.
Okay, y'all got it. Okay. Can I tell you what's on my mind?
No.
Well, can I, baby?
Yes.
Well, listen closely. I'm gonna kiss your lips to your eyes roll into the back of your head. I wanna kiss your lips until you feel the need to grab and squeeze the covers on the bed. I wanna kiss your lips till your body gets weak. Then further kiss your lips till you try to drip on the sheets. Want a kiss sucked gently by your lips so good, it makes you rub on my face. Want to kiss your lips from the door to the couch, the floor up and down, and says, baby.
Yes.
I want to kiss your lips all over the place. To be honest, want to kiss your lips until you feel like you're going to melt into my mouth. Then like a soaring eagle looking for nourishment, I'm going to head my way down south. And softly kiss your lips. Then slowly slide my tongue over and around your lips. Till the feeling makes you grab and caress your chest. And directly after I part your sweet dripping lips with my tongue, you think, ooh, shit. This is the best. My bottom lip. But don't think I'm done with you, baby.
Yes.
Nah, I'm finna take my time. I'ma kiss your lips just as long as it take grapes to turn into fine wine. I close my eyes, pull you to my face and went to work. All you heard was the slew, slop, slurps of my kissing you, of me licking you, of me tasting you, of me enjoying every single drip down my chin, of all the moans and groans I receive from those lips. You like that, baby?
Yes.
Well, I want to kiss your lips. Till I make your lips wet. Then start kissing on your lips till I make your lips smile. Your mind can't fathom lips pouring so much juice and how that you just had to look down watching me lick your lips. To your surprise, you caught my eyes as I twisted my tongue inside your lips. You twisted your body, I grabbed your hips. You kept looking, well, I kept licking. Bit your bottom left lip. If this was the trip, then that day would be an ocean, 7 seas soaking. I was drunk off drinking so much juice out of your lips that you was thirsty. But I kept draining you by drinking you like I was thirsty. My lips kept smacking, you spun your head around cause you heard. Smile, I'm talking to your lips. Open wide while I blow them a kiss. My tongue tip flickers, your whole body shivers like, oh shit. I'm about to give you everything and everything you remember. So do you like that, baby?
Yes.
That's my
thoughts. Yeah. Romeo Gennady. Romeo Gennady, Cincinnati, Ohio.